For now, I'm taking a break. I auditioned a little bit after Walking Dead, but then I just, like, no. And I just, I'm taking a break for the summer. I'll come back and
he does that
the
a lot.
Fall. I don't, this is like,
I he's really good at golf.
I don't do it a lot. I think I do it a lot. No, but
yeah, I am on a show on Amazon Prime. On Prime Video is what it's called. So if you have a Prime account, you can watch the first 5 seasons. And then I go back to do the 6th season in July.
Ooh,
it's called Bosch. Did I say that? Okay. Yeah.
I've been taking a break since I finished filming Walking Dead. So I've just been chilling out. I finished school and now I'm in summer. Yeah.
Would any of you consider going into the writing or behind the scenes production?
No.
I like acting.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe.
So it's kind of more like you're either one or the other. Like for us, we're actors. I could never see myself writing because I would just be horrible at it. That's why I leave them to do it and I just do the acting part of it.
Just say the lines.
Just say the lines.
What about production direction?
Directing, maybe. But there's so many times a director will be talking to me or give me a direction or say something and I'm like, oh, interesting. And they have to do so much and there's so much behind it. I would have no idea where to start.
Greg Nicotero, he helped me a lot in some scenes. He's a really good director. He's tipped me a good amount and it's helped.
Yeah.
Really has. I've done some comedy things when I was younger, but as I got older, I did some more, like, serious roles, like The Alienist and Walking Dead, but I'm literally down for anything. I enjoy all genres.
I like drama myself. Comedy is very hard.
Funny, though.
Just to expand on that, if you could be on another show, not one that you've been on.
Game of Thrones,
yeah. Game of Thrones.
Yeah. What would you play? Sansa.
I don't know, but Game of Thrones. That show's brilliant.
A weird prince.
Okay.
All right. You haven't even seen Game of Thrones. How would you know?
I don't know.
Okay. What show would you be on?
Big Bang Theory? And I'd just be the annoying kid.
Yeah, that's pretty fitting.
Everyone hates.
Pretty fitting.